Welcome to Hatha Yoga. My name is Tammy, and I'll be guiding you through the next hour. Our theme for our class is flow. Using your breath to flow through all the movements that we're going to be doing. Inhale, thinking about lengthening. Exhale, thinking about letting your body settle. As we move through the day, lots is happening. So coming back to that flow is going to help you to find that calm and that peace. So taking a moment here, come into your breath. Turn inward. Place your hands down to your thighs if you are sitting in hero, or if you may be sitting on a block here too. I'm sitting onto my heels. You can be in easy pose with your legs crossed. Inhaling through the nose and exhaling through the nose. Hear your breath. Inhaling. Exhaling. Think of your breath as a wave. Into the shore, receding. Even think of your breath as a straw pulling up and then releasing. Feeling the breath into the back of your throat. Breathing into all those corners, opening up through the chest. Opening up through the belly, breathing into the armpits, breathing into the sides of the body, breathing into your back. Keep working through the breath, feeling that flow, feeling the opening and the letting go. Again, thinking of flow in life. Always coming back to the breath. Flow, not getting stuck. Flow, being flexible. Opening up your eyes here. Rolling over to all fours. Spread your fingers out. Little shift through the body. Come back into the heels and then come forward. Come back into the heels and forward. A couple more times through. Gripping your mat with your finger pads. Find the neutral spine, natural S curve of the spine. Draw the navel in, lift up through the pelvic floor muscles, and hold here. Take your hands wider than the shoulders, circle through the body one way a few times. And then the other way. Thinking of the flowing movements, flowing through life. Find a neutral spine and hands underneath your shoulders, wrists underneath your shoulders, wag your tail. And hold the neutral spine. Cow, inhale through the lumbar spine, moving first, thoracic, cervical, draw your heart up. And exhale to cat. Inhale to cow. Exhale to cat. Inhale to cat. Exhale to cat. Two more times through. Last time. Find the neutral spine. Inhale, sweep your right arm up to shoulder height. Exhale, threading the knee. So thread it through on the left side. Let the head rest. And then inhale, make your way back up. Take the arm up to shoulder height. Exhale, thread the needle. Inhale, come back up. Exhale, thread the needle last time. Inhale, coming back up. And place your hand down towards the ground. Other side, left armless. Exhale, thread the needle. Inhale, lift. Arm to shoulder height. Exhale, thread the needle. Inhale, lift again. Last time. Exhale, thread the needle. Inhale, we lift. And exhale, place your hand back down towards the ground. Uncurl the toes, sit back into the heels, and then come back to all fours. Take your toes down towards the ground. Uncurl the toes, and then come back towards the heels. And come back up to the toes last time. Uncurl the toes, come back into child's pose. And then come back to all fours. Take those toes down to the ground. Your left hand may come a little bit wider than the left shoulder here, so just step out a little bit. See if that works for you. Place your hand, right hand onto the back of the head, opening up through the chest. We're going to open up to the side. So your elbow comes down to the wrist, and then coming up, opening up, nice big twist. And then take it back down again. Inhale, open. Exhale, come back down. Inhale, open. Exhale, come down. Inhale, open. Exhale, come back down. Inhale, open. And exhale, place the hand down to the ground. Go to the other side. Place your left hand onto back of the head. And elbow leads. Take your elbow down to the right wrist. And then come back up. Nice big opening and twist. Exhale, come down. Inhale, open. Exhale, come back down. Inhale, open. Exhale, back down. Inhale, last time. Coming up. And exhale, take your hand down to the ground. Step forward with the right hand, left hand into downward facing dog. Alternate knee bends. Keep engaging your bandhas, your energy locks. Bending through both knees, look to the hands, walk the feet forward. Top of the mat, ankles, knees, hips in line with each other. Inhale, come up to halfway lift, flat back. Exhale, release fold, head hangs. Do that again, inhale, come up to halfway lift, flat back. Bend the knees enough to help get the back flat. Exhale, release, head hangs. Inhale, come up to halfway lift. Engage your bundas, and then exhale, fold. Inhale, sweep your arms up overhead. Exhale, hands to the heart center. Inhale, sweep your arms up overhead. Exhale, dive forward. Head hangs. Hold on to each side of the elbow. So on opposite elbows, holding on, head hangs, and a sway side to side. Keep breathing. And hold center, release your arms. Inhale up to halfway lift. Pull the navel in, exhale, release. Inhale, sweep your arms up overhead. Exhale, hands to the heart center. Namaskara A, first in salutation, flowing movement. Use your breath. Inhale, draw your arms up overhead. Feel yourself rooted down to the ground as you dive forward. Exhale. Inhale, halfway lift, flat back. Exhale, release. Take your hands down to the ground. Sit back with the right foot, left foot, plank. Chaturanga, jutting the body forward and lower yourself into the ground. Your knees may come down. Hug your elbows along the side of the body. Uncurl the toes. Inhale to up dog, pubic bone down. Engage your quadriceps. So contract them. Exhale, release. Let's do that again. Inhale up to up dog. Exhale, release. Shoulders away from the ears. Inhale to up dog. Exhale to downward facing dog. Inhale and exhale, hold. You may find the stillness or alternating knee bends here still. Gripping the mat with your finger pads. Bend through the knees, lift the hands, walk the feet forward. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, release full. Inhale, sweep your arms up overhead. Exhale, hands to the heart center. Inhale, sweep your arms up overhead. Second sun salutation, exhale, dive forward. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, plank, chaturanga, and lower yourself to the ground. Inhale to up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale. And exhale. Two more cycles of breath. Externally rotate the tops of your arms, so turn them down. Exhale, breath, bend the knees, look to the hands, walk the feet forward. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, sweep your arms up, overhead. And exhale, hands to the heart center. Very good. Okay, one more time. Inhale, sweep your arms up, overhead. Exhale, dive forward. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale to up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Yeah, exhale, breath. Bend through the knees, lift the hands, walk step or jump the feet forward. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, release fold. Inhale, sweep your arms up overhead. Exhale, hands to the heart center. Relax to the shoulders. Draw the tailbone down. Standing tall. In Tadasana, so Tadasana, release your hands, turn your palms towards the front, close your eyes. Come back to your breath, just like we did at the beginning, focusing on your breath, making it that flowing movement, opening up through the chest, opening up to the belly, breathing into the back, breathing into the sides of the body. Opening up your eyes. And then just relax through the arms. Okay. Coming back into a lovely lunge. So take your hands onto your hips. Pull, bend through the knees, step straight back with the right leg. Nice big lunge. So you want your feet one leg distance away. That's your one leg. Left knee pointing straight ahead. Take the arms out to shoulder height and hold. And then take your arms up overhead. Draw the shoulders down away from the ears. You can turn your pinkies in towards the center. Coming down towards the ground with the right knee. And we come down into a low lunge. And then make your way up. Exhale, come down. Inhale, come up. Exhale, come down. Inhale, come up. Exhale, come down. Inhale, make your way up. One more time, lovely balance here with that flowing movement. And then up. And then release your arms to shoulder height. Relax through the shoulders. Twisting to the left side. Inhale, hold. Exhale, twist to the left. Inhale, come back. Exhale, twist to the left. Inhale, come back. Exhale, twist to the left. And inhale, come back. Ooh. And then slowly take the arms up overhead and then take your arms down and step right to the left. Oh, busy mind. lots going on. So getting that balance with the flowing movement, really a little bit harder to do. Okay, stepping with back with the left foot. I'm just coming to the other side of my mat. So you can see me opening up. And then step back with the left foot, high lunge. Hold here. Keep your arms out to line with your shoulders. And then take your arms up overhead. Turn your pinkies in. Okay, left knee down towards the ground. Inhale, hold first. And then exhale, take the knee down to the ground. Inhale up. Exhale, down to the ground. Inhale up, exhale down, inhale up, last time, okay, arms in line with the shoulders, hold. Twisting to the right side. Inhale first, hold. And then exhale, twist to the right. Inhale, come back. Exhale, twist. Inhale, come back. Exhale, twist. Inhale, come back. And then take your arms up overhead. And then take your arms down and step left to meet the right leg and hold, shift through the body. Okay, at the top of the mat. Make sure, sorry, I'm so bright here. Okay. Raise your hands back onto your hips. Bend through the knees and step the right foot back to pyramid. The distance between your feet is not as great. Hips are square, so draw the right hip forward and left hip back. Take your hands behind your back, hold on to the hands, or hold on to the elbows, or reverse prayer. This big opening in towards the front of the body. Pull the navel in. We inhale, come to the back, the small back bend. Exhale, fold forward. Keep drawing the left hip back, right hip forward. Inhale, coming up. Small back bend. Add the fold again. Exhale, fold. Inhale, come up. Exhale, fold. Keep engaging the bandhas. Inhale, up. Small back bend. And exhale, release into warrior three, arms by the side. Lift the right toes off the ground and flex the right foot, toes down towards the ground, both legs straight. Keep holding, keep holding, keep holding. And then slowly take your toes down to the ground and step right to meet the left. Shift through the hips. Into the other side, peering on the other side, step the left foot back. Distance between the feet, again, it's not so great. Take your hands behind, hold onto the hands with the elbows, reverse prayer two. Inhale, small back bend. Exhale, fold. Inhale, up, small back bend. Exhale, fold. Inhale, up, small back bend. Exhale, hold. Inhale, all the way up, small back bend. And then warrior three. Release your arms. Take the left foot off the ground. Straighten both legs. Left toes down towards the ground. Lift that leg up a little bit higher. See if you can make it parallel to the floor. Your arms can be by the sides or the arms pointing straight ahead. And then slowly release. Take the left toes down to the ground and step left to meet the right. Shift through those hips. Bend through the knees. Step the right foot straight back. The distance between your feet is your one leg distance. Take your heel down towards the ground. Heels in line with each other, or that front heel in line with the back arch. Inhale, sweep your arms up to shoulder height. Left knee pointing straight ahead. Hold warrior two here. Just set yourself up. First, find that balance. Okay, coming up, both legs straight. Inhale, hold. Exhale to warrior two. Inhale to extended side angle. Exhale, hold. Inhale to exalted warrior. Exhale, hold. Inhale to warrior two. Exhale, hold. Inhale to extended side angle. Exhale, hold. Inhale to exalted warrior. Exhale, hold. Inhale to warrior two. Exhale, hold. Inhale to extended side angle. Exhale, hold. Inhale to exalted warrior. Exhale, hold. Back to warrior two, inhale. Exhale, bend through both knees and step right to meet left. Good, that was a fun little flow. Into the other side, we're gonna come to the other side of the mat. And step the left foot right back. I lunge here first in the distance between your feet again. Your one leg distance. Take that heel down to the ground. Line up your heels or line up the front heel with the back arch. Take the arms up to shoulder height, relax the shoulders. lunge forward, just getting that warrior two stance first, and then coming up, legs straight. Inhale, hold. Exhale, lunge to warrior two. Inhale, extended side angle. Exhale, hold. Inhale, exalted warrior. Exhale, hold. Inhale, warrior two. Exhale, hold. Inhale, extended side angle. Exhale, hold. Inhale, exalted warrior. Exhale, hold. Inhale, warrior two. Last time through. Exhale, hold. Inhale, extended side angle. Exhale, hold. Inhale, exalted warrior. Exhale, hold. Inhale, back to warrior two. Exhale, bend through the knees and step left to meet the right. And a shift through the body. Back to the top of the mat. And hold here. Okay. Inhale, sweep your arms up overhead and fold forward, dive forward and let yourself hang. Arms, just let them hang. Let the head hang. Taking the blood back towards our head, waking this up again. Come back to your breath. Inhale, breath. Coming up to halfway lift and flat back. Exhale, fold. Inhale, sweep your arms up overhead. Exhale, hands to the heart center. Bend through the knees and step the right straight back. Open up through our legs here. So take your right back and then heel comes down. And then turn on the left heel, toes face forward. Open up your legs enough so you can do the heel, toe. Bring your legs wider. If they're too high, take your legs in. Okay, holding forward with this. Take your hands onto your hips. Toes face forward. You can turn your toes out, actually. Just let's turn our toes. Yeah, keep them in first, and then we'll turn our toes out after. Okay. Inhale, sweep your arms up overhead now. Exhale, bop. Dive forward, bend through the knees to help keep the back flat. And take your hands down so they're parallel with your feet. Elbows come between your legs. Let the head hang. The goal is to have the crown of the head on the ground. So bend the knees enough to get a little bit closer. Inhale, make your way up a little bit and walk the hands forward. Hold here, exhale, hands onto your hips. Inhale all the way up, small back bend. And then exhale, release. Okay, now turn your toes out. So just on the heels and turn your toes out. Inhale, sweep your arms up overhead and exhale. Dive forward again, bend through the knees enough to help keep the back flat. Take your hands down towards the ground and then take your hands over. I mean, take your body over to one side here. Let the head hang. And then slowly walk your hands over to the other side. Feel that nice big opening coming through the inner thighs. Keep using your breath. Come back to the other side, into that side lunge, and then lift the toes off of the ground. One side here. And hold. Take the toes back down, and then come over to the other side and lift the toes up towards the sky. Other side. And take the toes back down. Come back to the center here. Knees are bent. And then come up nice and slow. Place your hands onto the hips. And inhale, breath leads us back up. All the way, small back bend. And then exhale, release. Bend through the knees and step to the top of the back. Shift through the body. Coming to the top of the mat here, toes forward facing. In back to Tadasana, turn your palms towards the front and let your body settle. Come back to your breath. Taking another moment of stillness, coming back to our breath. Notice if your breath, the flow of your breath is easier now with the inhale and the exhale. Opening up the eyes. Hey. A vinyasa flow to get us into plank. Namaskar A. Inhale, keep your arms up overhead for sun salutation. Exhale, dive forward. Inhale, halfway lift, flat up. Exhale, release. Take your hands down to the ground. Now come into a plank here. Hold the plank. Hold the plank. And then come up into downward facing dog. And then back to plank and hold. Come into downward facing dog. And then back to plank. Come into downward facing dog. Back to plank. And then come down to the knees. Unroll the toes and sit back into child's pose. Come back to all fours. Now you can hold all fours, or to make it a little bit more challenging, step forward with the right hand, left hand, back into plank, and then to downward facing dog. When we come forward this time, the right knee will come to the right elbow. So coming forward into plank and take the right knee to the right elbow and then back into downward facing dog. To the other side, left knee to left elbow. Switching sides, alternating. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, to the other side, knee to elbow. Exhale. Inhale, knee to elbow. Exhale. Inhale. Alternating side step. And then back into downward facing dog. And then come to all fours. Unroll the toes into child's pose and hold. Back to all fours and hold all fours here, alternating arm and leg for each side, right arm, left leg lifts first, and lifting your right arm, left leg up to shoulder height, up to hip height, your right thumb is pointing up towards the sky. So thumb points up towards the sky, toes down to the ground, and then slowly come back down into the other side. Thumb towards the sky, toes down towards the ground. And then take the hand back, alternating sides. Inhale, lift. Exhale, back down. Inhale, lift. Exhale, down. One more time on each side. And then back to child's pose. Child's pose, you can have your knees turned out to each side. And then uncurl the toes, sit back into the heels. Arms can come forward. Letting the head rest. So it could rest on your mat, it could rest on your hands. You can lift your elbows, push your elbows down, and then let the forehead rest into your hands, the palms of your hands. Slowly make your way back up, back to all fours. Okay. Taking the right arm up to shoulder height with an inhale breath and then exhale breath, take your elbow or take your shoulder down towards the ground and twisting your body over to the left side. Inhale, come up. And then exhale, just place your hand down towards the ground into the other side. Inhale, sweep your arm up. Shoulder height, and exhale, draw the shoulder down towards the ground and twist your body, turn your body to the other direction. Inhale up, and then exhale, down, release. You roll over to the side of the body, and turning onto the bottom. If you would like to, you can come down one vertebra at a time, or you lie on the side of your body and then turn so you're lying on your back. So making a C curve with the spine, when you do come down, draw the navel in, scoop, and then make your way down towards the ground. And hold. Okay, take the heels in nice and close to your bottom. See if you can touch the heels coming into bridge. Place your palms down towards the ground. Always looking up when we come into bridge. Inhale, draw your pelvis up to the sky. Exhale, come back down. Inhale, draw your pelvis up. Flowing movement. Exhale down. Inhale, lift. Exhale down. Two more times through. And resting, pelvis on the ground. Cross your right ankle over the left knee, figure four, wrap your hands around the left leg and take the foot off the floor. Flexing both of the feet to take the pressure off of the knees. Right hand may be placed onto the inside of the right knee and pressing out, opening up a little bit more. Inhaling and exhaling. Okay, take the right foot down to the side, left side of the body. So right foot leads. Hold on to your ankle with the left wrist. And then pull the foot in, pull the heel in towards your hip, towards the side of the body. Take your right arm in line with the shoulder. Turn your body the opposite way of the leg. Right knee up towards the sky. Take the head back towards the center. Legs come back towards the center. Release your right foot. Cross your left ankle over the right knee. Wrap your hands around the right leg. Figure four. Threading the needle, flex both feet. Take the left hand, place it onto the inside of the left knee and press out. So press forward. Just if it's easier to breathe here, really we are focusing on our breath through the clasp, making it flowing. Take the left foot down to the ground. So twisting your body, take your left foot down to the ground, hold onto the left ankle with the right hand and pull the heel in towards the body. Take the left arm out. In line with the shoulder, turn your head the opposite way of the legs, left knee up towards the sky. Head comes back towards the center. The legs come back towards the center. Take the knees in towards the chest and give yourself a squeeze. Take your legs up towards the sky, legs up long. Open up your legs into a V. Support underneath the legs. And then to happy baby, turn your knees out towards the armpits. Hold on to underneath the knees, so into your knee hips, your ankles, the outside of the feet, or with your peace fingers, we hold on to the big toes. So finding what's going to work for you. Little rock side to side, nice little smile. And then to center, hold, finding stillness, let your body settle. And opening up your eyes, bring your legs back and bring them up. Nice and straight, legs up the wall. Flex your feet and then point your toes. Flex, point, flex, point, flex. Okay, bending both the knees in towards the chest. Take the left foot away. So slide your heel away, keep the right knee in towards the chest. You can place your hands onto the top of your shin and just draw the knee in towards the chest. Lift your left leg off the ground. Your heel is going to be about an inch or two off the ground. Engage your bandhas. Take the foot back down, left foot down to the ground. Take your right leg up. And there's a knee bend in the right knee. Point, flex your foot. Hold the foot flexed. Push your heel up to the sky, straighten your leg. So if you do have your band, your strap handy, or even a towel, you can wrap it around the bottom of your foot and you can hold, or you can take your hands behind, you can pick up the head and then hold. You lift the left heel off the ground. Then slowly release, bending both knees into the chest. Take the right foot down to the ground and then slide your heel away. Wrap your hands around left shin. And take the right heel off the ground and hold about an inch or two off the ground. Engage your bandhas. Right heel down, right leg down to the ground. Take your left leg up, bend in the knee and point, flex, point, flex. Hold the foot flex. Push your heel up towards the sky. Use your band or strap again, wrap it around your foot. And hold on to the leg and then take your head off the ground. The goal is knee to nose. Nose to knee. Slowly coming back. Down to the ground if your head is lifted and then both knees into the chest. Give yourself a squeeze. And a little rotation here, a little twist. Cross your right leg up and over the left leg. And bring your legs over to the left side. Take your arms in line with your shoulders, arms straight or the elbows. Have that bend to them. Turn your body towards the right side. Nice big opening into the side of the body. To your spine, chest, shoulder. Notice your breath when you do a twist. Is it still easy to breathe? Do you feel some areas of tightness? Keep the head back towards the center. Legs come back towards the center. Knees come into the chest first, and then take your left leg up and over the right, and legs come over to the right side. Arms in line with the shoulders. Turn your body the opposite way of the legs. Close your eyes. Head comes back to the center, and then legs come back to the center. Knees in towards the chest. Now squeeze here for cradle. Doing whatever other movement or pose that you would like to do before Shavasana. And then getting yourself ready for Shavasana. If you have a blanket, you can put the blanket on your body for some nice warmth. You may lie in the back, side of the body. You can make a nice incline. Starting to feel settled in Shavasana. Your eyes are closed. Your breath softens. Feel your eye sockets be heavy. Your facial muscles release. And let the earth absorb any areas of tightness. Let your body feel melt, feel that melting, the release. You may squeeze your glutes and then release. Feel a warmth around you, as if the sun is warming your body. Mountain, running water for a nice warm bath. Entering the bathtub, your right foot, left foot. Feel that warmth of the water circle you. And slowly starting to sink down into the warmth of the bathtub. When it is time, I will call you back. Letting yourself enjoy this meditative state. Slowly coming back noticing the surface you're lying on, noticing your breath. When you're ready, coming over to your side to fetal. And then making your way up to a comfortable seated position. We are ending at a really nice time. I hear my son, he's starting to cry. So thank you so much for sharing your class, sharing your practice with me. Taking this calm, this flowing feeling as we move throughout the week. Namaste.